Last chance, 8 million. Well done. So, thank you very much.
Tuesday, Vincent Van Gogh's painting, L.A. de Sully Scamp, sold at Sotheby's auction for $66.3 million to a private collector from Asia. This is roughly six times the price it drew in 2003 when the hammer fell at $11.8 million.